Hello friends, you are welcome in biology online classes. Today I teach you about virus structure. Friends, virus have a very simple nucleoproteinaceous structure. These consist of a central core of genetic material, either DNA or RNA. The core is surrounded and protected by a proteinaceous coat. This proteinaceous coat is called capsid. This capsid is made up of small units. These units are called capsomere, hence called nucleocapsid also. The fully assembled mature particles of virus capable of causing infection is called virion, which in some cases may be surrounded by an envelope. The viral genome. It consists all genetic information. Virus contain either DNA or RNA. This feature distinguishes viruses from all cellular forms of life which contain both types, DNA and RNA, of nucleic acid in each cell. Also, the genome of cellular forms always contain double-stranded DNA. But the genome of virus consists of either DNA or RNA, which may be double-stranded or single-stranded. The structure of nucleic acid in a viron may be either linear or circular. Maximum diversity is found in the genome of virus. Usually, the animal virus contain DNA, but a number of these contain RNA instead of DNA. Usually the plant virus contain RNA, but a number of these contain DNA. The double-stranded RNA in some viruses, example rice dwarf virus, is circular, but in animal virus containing RNA, it occurs always in linear form, single-stranded or double-stranded. Most bacteriophages contain single-stranded or double-stranded DNA. 5 × 174 folded and M13 contains single-stranded DNA. T1, T3, T7, lambda, T2, T4 phages contain double-stranded DNA. F2, R17, QB phase contain single-stranded RNA. 5-6 phase contain double-stranded RNA. The cynophage contain double-stranded DNA, while the most macrophages contain double-stranded RNA. The proportion of the nucleic acid in a viron ranges from 1% to about 50% for certain phages. RNA viruses and single-stranded DNA viruses contain only 2 to 30 genes. Sanger found that single-stranded DNA of 5 × 174 contain 5375 nucleotides only. Barrel in 1976 found it to contain 9 cistrons genes. Capsid ya protein coat. Viral coat is called capsid. Surrounding the nucleic acid is built up of identical repeating subunits called capsomere. Capsomere are proteinaceous in nature. The protein molecule present in each capsomere are protomeres. Capsomeres form highly symmetrical structure which can be crystallized. This makes possible their X-ray crystallography and electron microscopy. Basically, there are two types of capsids, helical and isometric. In some viruses like TMV, the capsid forms a helical coil around the nucleic acid and is made up of grape-like capsomere. A number of viruses like adenoviruses, polioviruses, tomato busy stunt viruses are nearly spherical, isometric. The capsomere are arranged as if located on the surface of an icosahedron, a polyhedron whose faces are equilateral triangles and with the symmetry of an isohedron, a 20-sided solid. Such solids are said to be cuboidal or icosahedral in symmetry. The number of capsomeres varies greatly among different viruses. थैंक फ्रेंड्स, अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो इसको ज़रूर लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करें।